What a finish here in Antwerp.
We're going to...
Welcome back to the Proximus Diamond Games. Amalie Mauresmo denies Venus Williams the title, denies her the chance to take home that tennis racket trophy worth €1 million, over $1 million. So it'll stay here for another year. If Venus has ideas about taking home that trophy, she'll have to win this tournament next year.
And she definitely had her chances, up 4-2 in the second and the third with break points in both sets to go up double break. Just couldn't capitalize on those opportunities. And all credit to Amalie Mauresmo. She was so tough and really hung in there and played the big points well and played great when she was down.
Yeah, and Mauresmo has a reputation for being a little brittle, a little fragile mentally. But today she really fought hard. She was behind, yet she didn't quit. And somehow she braved those pressure moments to get through.
And you really have to give her credit for using that all-court game of hers that she's been working on for the past couple years. And it really paid off for her on those big points. It really made the difference in her comeback in both sets.
Yeah, she was able to finish at the net. And Williams, boy, was she ever close. She just could not get those second breaks. Could not buy the insurance to get her through the finish line. So it's Mauresmo who wins here in Antwerp. This was something special. We hope you enjoyed it. Mauresmo is our champion. For all of us at the Tennis Channel and for Karina Morario, I'm Lee Shiras. See you next time.